such a war when it's 4:30 port. The man that was before the party. No one loves you and I keep you right. And your car sit right outside. Oh, keep your tires between the ditches and your eyes peeled on the road. There's two of this for back home. Don't want no free, feel so free. You always love the reverie. Oh, hi. The flashing red and blue in the crappy. Stop running car from here to damn Wichita County. Well, I'll go tonight, boys. I don't mean no harm. I just miss my loving lady and being in her arms. Well, I'll go tonight, boys. I don't mean no harm. I just miss my loving lady. Well, hi there, pluckers. I've also done fingers again with you with hopefully another interesting lesson from Zach Bryan for you. And this one's called Jamie. And it's Zach Bryan featuring Charles Wesley Godwin. Okay. It's on YouTube. Please have a listen to. Standard tuning, no capos, doing it in the same key is on the record. Okay. So, excuse the singing as usual. I'm no Zach Bryan when it comes to vocals. Okay. So let's get to it. So it starts off with this nice little chordy sort of hammering sort of thing. Right, so what we're doing there, C to a G, okay? And then we do a little hammer, open fifth string. Hammer up from open fifth to second on the fifth, and then the fourth string open. So it. What we do is we play a D chord, but when we play the D chord, we hammer into, leave the G string, second fret G string open initially, and then when you strum, hammer into it, and then to an E minor. Okay, so you've got. Slowly. That's a E minor. Okay. Then there's another little riff, and that's a open fourth string. When you're on that E minor, open up the fourth string, hammer into the second fret, open third, open fourth. And then you just repeat the whole thing that you just played, basically, okay? So, from the beginning. And that's it. This time, we just stay on the D. And we suspend it with little pinky on the top E string, third fret. So it goes. Thing, and then basically it just repeats. And this time it's a bit more prolonged on the D suspended four. Okay, and then it's little pause and an ear into it, into the song. So, very slowly, the whole intro. Now we're into the verse, and the verse is basically, you can either play it as an E minor or an E minor 7. Sounds quite nice. I think they're playing an E minor 7 for some of it. Little pinky on the 3rd fret of the 2nd string there, the B string. But try an E minor, you might like E minor better, just straightforward E minor. I think it's an E minor 7. There enters a war in his 434 with a C. So that's E minor 7 all the way, or E minor all the way through that first line, right? There ain't much of a war when it's 434 C with a man you were before that party. And then at the end of the phrase on that C, there's a little hammer. Just lift, as you're playing the C, lift up that second finger off the 4th string, and on the next strum, hammer it back in again. Okay, so from the beginning, there ain't much of war when it's 434 with a man looking for the bottle. Got that? And then basically it goes, so let's just repeat that. There ain't much of war when it's 434 with a man looking for that bottle. Hammer. No one, G, loves you enough to give you a ride. D, and you'll cast it in right outside. Oh, Jamie. E minor or E minor 7th again. Or E minor. Whichever you like to sound of best, okay? That's the verse, and it's the same for all the verses. Different words, obviously, but same chord sequence, okay? So all the way from the beginning to the end of the first verse, okay? Here we go. There ain't much of war when it's 434. The man you heard before that bar. No one loves you enough to give you a ride. Your car's sitting right outside old Jamie. Next verse is exactly the same. Keep your tires between the ditches and your ass peeled on the road. And there's 2 minutes before. Don't want to free, feel so free. You always love the reverie, oh Jamie. And another verse. The flashing red and blue in a crack review. He remembers the smile he once saw. Hammer. G and E up to the stop for any car. D. Go tonight, boy. Then we come into the chorus. The chorus is very simple. It's just C. Well, I'll go to on tonight. It's C. Tonight. Back to G for boys. I'll go tonight, boys. D. I don't mean no. E minor. I just C. Miss my loving G lady. And D. Lady no. E minor. And that's it. And it just repeats again for the next chorus, okay? So I'll go tonight, boys. I don't mean no harm. I just miss my loving lady. In her arms. Well, I'll go tonight, boys. I don't mean no harm. I miss my loving lady. And in her arms. Intro. Thank you. of the verse, and there we have it. It's just more of the same. Just more verses and more choruses and more intro bits. So there you go, boys and girls, my take on Jamie from Zach Bryan featuring Charles Wesley Godwin. Okay, Godwin, isn't it? Not Godwin. Thanks very much for watching and listening. See you in the next lesson. Bye for now.